Our next drill is called our step behinds. We want to step behind and gather momentum, energy, and our lower half to take the stress out of our arm. This should definitely be incorporated after you go 60 feet or further on your long toss program. Now, when we do this drill, we want to make sure that our arm is up by the time our front foot hits in a powerful position to make sure we take the stress out of the elbow and the shoulder.